Hello there, right. This is stage two of testing the live streaming. For those that are interested, I got hold of a VST called Voxengo Recorder, VST, which you can add to your DAW, and I use Reaper. And I also downloaded Voice Meter Banana, which links the sound from Reaper via the WAV file recorder Voxengo to OBS Studio, which then links to YouTube, which we're on now. So we should have a decent-ish guitar sound, although I notice there's a bit of latency in the sound. So my voice is coming through the webcam at the moment. When I play the guitar, I'll switch my voice off because the sound here will go through the microphone on the webcam, and you just hear it direct from Reaper via bias effects or through bias effects VST in Reaper. So a lot of you might understand what I'm talking about there, although I'm not sure if I know what I'm talking about myself, really. So anyway, we'll give the guitars a test, and I'll just switch off the speaker mic now. We'll be right back. So there we are. I'll have a listen to that back. I've got to use the headphones here to play the guitar through the headphones. Otherwise, if it comes through the speakers, it'll pick up through the mic and muddy up the sound. So it's like a bit of a jiggling game at the moment. So I'm in the learning process of how to get these live streams going. So it could be a bit handy for future videos. And I've also got to figure out, I don't know if there's anybody watching this at the moment, probably not. I know Gene was watching the other day, my only viewer, great bass player, Gene is. So I can't read the screen at the moment, so I'm gonna have to figure that out also. So I'm using OBS Studio to learn on, but I have downloaded Streamlabs OBS, and I notice a lot of people are using that. I'm new to all this live stream and stuff anyway, but I'll upload these videos while I'm learning, and it might be useful to other people that want to do the same thing. So there we are. So anyway, that's it for now. Test two. And like I say, we used Voxengo Recorder VST along with Voice Meter Banana, which you can download online. And I picked up this information by searching a lot of YouTube videos. So it might help people to avoid that step by knowing what you need to do to get your sound from your DAW into the OBS Studio. So anyway, hopefully be a bit clearer perhaps on the next video. Sorry if there's anybody watching, thanks for watching, and we'll see you shortly. Cheers then, over and out for now.